This is a Paillard Meisterphone, model 205. It was manufactured in Switzerland between 1910 and 1914. It was primarily sold in the British market, although it was also available in the rest of Europe. The motor is fueled by alcohol. Holds approximately 12 hours worth of fuel. Burns very hot. The burner goes inside a wooden cabinet. There's a mica chamber surrounding a piston. Once that warms up, can be manually started by rotating the flywheel. When the motor gets up to speed, it's possible to start the turntable by engaging a clutch activated through the center post. As you can see, this puts extra strain on the motor, but once the turntable starts spinning and acts as its own flywheel, it's possible to play a record.